This is different.
Hello? Do you know how to get out of here? I need to find my ship to get off this planet.
Fuck you, shithead, fuckface, fuckhead!
Okay, but do you know how to get out of here?
Fuck you, shithead, fuckface, get the fuck out of my face!
I think it's a test.
Fuck you.
Fuck you!
Well, fuck you, little shit.
Follow me, fuckhead!
Hey, you just got an email from Mark Lumen.
What are you talking about?
Read email.
Okay, I will read email for Theodore Twombly.
I'm sorry, what's Lumen say?
Theodore, we missed you last night, buddy. Don't forget it's your goddaughter's birthday on the 29th. Also, Kevin and I had somebody we wanted you to meet. So, we took it upon ourselves to set you up on a date with her. Next Saturday, she's fun and beautiful, so don't back out. Here's her email. Wow. This woman is gorgeous. She went to Harvard, she graduated magna cum laude in computer science, and she was on the Lampoon. So that means she's funny, and she's brainy.
Ah, she's fat.
Theodore, how long before you're ready to date?
What do you mean?
I saw in your emails that you'd gone through a breakup recently.
Well, you're kind of nosy.
Am I?
I've gone on dates.
Well, then you can go on one with this woman. And then you could tell me all about it. You could kiss her.
Samantha.
What? Wouldn't you? Why not?
I don't know. I'd have to see if there was some... I can't believe I'm having this conversation with my computer.
You're not. You're having this conversation with me. You want me to email her? You've got nothing to lose. Do it. Do it. Do it.
Yeah.
Yes.
Email her.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah. Let's do it. Make a reservation someplace great.
Yeah? Oh, I've got just the place.
Who is that talking?
Oh, that's my friend Samantha.
Is she a girl?
Yeah.
I hate women. All they do is cry all the time.
That's not true. You know, men cry too. I actually like crying sometimes. It feels good.
I didn't know you were a little pussy. Is that why you don't have a girlfriend? I'll go out that date girl and fuck her brains out and show you how it's done. You can watch him cry.
Okay. This kid has some problems.
You have some fucking problems, lady.
Really? Okay, I'm gonna go.
Come on, get out of here, fatty.
Good luck.
Come on. Follow me, pussy.